We are known as Panelists in the Pink, a dragon boat team comprised of breast cancer survivors. We are here to bond, not just to compete.
How's your surgery?
And to raise awareness to demonstrate there's life after cancer. Lost our breasts, you know, two breasts, none, one, two, and all different odd shapes, you know, but we don't care, you know.
It's not only our paddling, but I think all of us come together with a common cause, and that makes us all very strong.
Are you ready? Yes, that's it.
Breast cancer is not a death sentence at the end of the day. You know, there's really life, and I think there's more than you could imagine.
As long as we have life, we live, and we live it to the fullest.
Hey!